Begin by launching the my-Ditto application. Click on the Start button. Select My Computer or Computer on Windows 7. Select the drive with the my-Ditto USB. Double-click on the application to launch it. Once loaded, type in your password and click on the Login button. Select a disk drive that you're going to share a folder from. In our example, we have two disks, but we're going to select disk 1. Here you'll see three folders. We're going to focus on the shared folder today. Here you'll see listings from other users as well as yourself for any shares that you've created. To create a share, select your personal folder, right-click, and choose New Folder. Type in a folder name and click on the OK button. Once created, right-click on the folder and select the Sharing option at the bottom. Here you'll see a nickname for the folder, any users that are on the system, as well as three different options for sharing: Not Shared, Read Only, and Read and Write. For our share today, we're going to select Read Only. Select the permission and click OK. You'll now see a black icon on the folder. This shows that the folder is now shared. To verify, we can go back and go into the shared folder. And that concludes our episode on how to share a folder with my-Ditto.